So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable and how to use the full screen gestures in this device. If you enable the full screen gestures in this device, you can simply hide the navigation bar from the bottom side. So I will show you how to enable the full screen gesture in this device. For this, go to settings and scroll down. Here you can see the option home screen. Tap on it. So here you can see the option system navigation. Tap on it. So here you can see two type of gestures, and this is button and this is gestures. So to enable the full screen gesture, select this one, gesture. And if you want to learn about gesture, that is how to use the full screen gesture, then you can learn, otherwise leave it. So if you scroll down, here you can see how to use the full screen gestures in this device. And from the bottom side, you can see that the navigation buttons are hidden from the bottom tab. So now I will show you how to use the full screen gesture in this device. So if you want to go to the home page, then swipe up from the home bottom side. You can see directly go to the home page. To go to the recent applications, then swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. You can see recently open applications. You can see here. To go to the back page, then swipe inwards from the right side or swipe inwards from the left side. You can see. To switch between the recently opened applications, swipe right or left the bottom side. You can see switching between the recently opened application. Just swipe right or left at the bottom tab. To go to the home page, swipe up from the bottom side like this. To go to the recent application, swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. To go to the back page, swipe inwards from the right side or swipe inwards from the left side. To switch between the recently opened applications, swipe right or left at the bottom tab. So simply in this way, you can enable and use the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.